Hey guys, Russ Morseman, Chasing the Checkers. It's been a couple weeks, 6 weeks or so since Florida. I got the other street stock all built. The other guy decided to wait till the fall, which is good. I'll show you guys some pictures here of that in this video, how it turned out. It turned out really well. So we weren't gonna race yesterday. I didn't have my motor all the way together. I was actually waiting on push rods, but someone local, Morello's had push rods I needed, so we got those. We ended up firing the motor, and it was like 4:30 for the first time on a new build. Didn't have much time to get it set up and everything else. So we measured my, didn't scale it, put, measured off my shocks and got it all back to what I like at Woodhull, and it worked. We showed up late, missed hot laps, started third in the heat, finished second, started ninth in the feature, and finished sixth. We were all the way up to fourth, I believe. Chose too hard of a tire. They didn't start coming in until about lap 20. But you live and you learn. But let's get this beast out of the trailer and get it washed up. Let's get to it.
Do they want for me? Going country. Yeah, they love me up there and down there too. When I'm doing the shows, all of the roads, man, they be going so crazy.
guys, it's Sunday night. Got the car all washed. Got the tires washed, body washed. Started going over some things. Just figured we'd end this week's video here. So make sure you guys like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on your notifications, and make sure to come back next time. Until then, we'll see you.